36 trucks, 36 drivers, three former champions in the field. And it has been a seasoned veteran that has been able to make it to victory lane. But could tonight be the first time when a newcomer or potentially a rookie go to victory lane? A very tough racetrack, a very tough mile to try to capture.